What's going on YouTube? Today we're taking a look at some pretty awesome accessories from the guys over at MoFt. And when I say pretty awesome, I mean it's not just taking up prime real estate on the back of your phone just to put a wallet, just to put some cards on the back of your device. This wallet, for instance, turns into a stand, so not only can you carry all of your valuable information like an ID or a credit card, but when you're out and about and you're waiting for someone, or while you're doing your commuting thing, you can go ahead and plop it on the table, plop it on a bench, and watch some of your favorite JabberTech YouTube videos. And that's what it's all about. I'm not about wasting prime real estate. After all, on the back of our phone, we only have so much space to give, so we might as well make it useful. Let's go ahead and take a look at these MoFt accessories together, see what they're all about. Let's take a look at the snap phone stand and wallet, because number one, I don't like to have more than one bulge in my pocket, so sometimes I like to put a wallet on the back of my phone, put my ID, put my credit cards, and I'm good to go. So if we take a look at the actual phone stand wallets, they do a nice job and they feel really nice as well. This is made from vegan leather, and I like the color choices. I think they do a nice job with the color choices. But number one, forget about color. Let's talk about origami class that this designer took in order to come up with this really cool idea. So as you can see, the wallet just kind of folds into itself. So you could put your phone in portrait, you could put your phone in landscape, or you can put your phone on top, which I'm going to show you in just a little bit. But on the back here, this is where you're going to put your cards, and it is a three-card wallet. So if I go ahead and put in three cards, two fit in pretty snugly. The wallet really holds on to your cards, no doubt about that. And if you put a third one, it just kind of sneaks right into place. Now, I don't think you'd be able to inch in another one, maybe a very thin one. That's up to you guys if you want to stretch this vegan leather. But again, I think it's just more about the usefulness. I think it's more about the overall design and functionality. So putting your phone into landscape mode, you can go ahead and watch some videos, or you can wait for that special someone to call you. If you put it into portrait mode, as they're talking to you on FaceTime or Zoom or WhatsApp or anything like that, you can just have your phone kind of plopped in and it's going to be directed towards your face. So again, a nice job when it comes to MoFt. And you can also put your phone like this if you wanted to. Again, there's multiple different ways that you can use this very useful phone and wallet stand in one. So this is what it looks like. Let me know what you guys think about this wallet down in the comments below. Let's go ahead and do the shake test. Ugh. Staying on there, no issues whatsoever. Now if you have three cards, let's kind of see if this shake test changes. Definitely sticking onto the back of your device, so well done from MoFt. But the next product we're going to take a look at comes in very, very useful, especially for those that like pop sockets. But even if you don't like pop sockets, it's a nice way to always have a phone stand available when you need it. So again, this is the snap phone stand and grip. Taking a look at the actual product, this is a vegan leather once again, but it snaps into place. So you have a little magnet in here that ensures that this top flap will just snap right into place. And I think overall they designed a super awesome, super functional, and that's what it's mostly about, is functionality. Super functional phone stand on the back of your device. But what I like about this product is you can rotate it and get different viewing angles. And for those of you that like pop sockets, it kind of acts as a pop socket, if you will. So if you rotate it just properly like this, you can actually use it as a pop socket, as a kind of, let me do a shake test. Holding onto my phone pretty nicely, even without a case, so you can see it. Multifunction is the name of the game. So again, you can walk around and not worry if someone bumps you that your phone is gonna fall out of your grip. This is a way that you can do that. But what I've personally been using it for is for the stand option. So again, you can watch in landscape. You can also rotate the back of this. Let's just line up that MoFt. And you have a portrait mode type of style. So again, multifunction is the name of the game when it comes to this MoFt company. I think this is just an awesome, ingenious idea. Once again, let me just show you this pop socket type of dealio. Pretty cool, isn't it? I think this is super cool. But the number one thing that I like about it before we move on to the battery pack is it is relatively thin on the back of your device. And again, if you use a stand more often than not, you can just plop this on the back. And when you need it, it's ready for you. And when you don't need it, go ahead and put it back into place. It's not really hindering the way that you're holding your phone. You can see my palm is just kind of not even resting on top of it. So again, a nice design when it comes to a stand pop socket all-in-one type of origami device. Let's do a shake test. Not falling off. So nice strong connection, and that's what you want from anything that snaps to the back of your phone. So let me know what you think about this one down in the comments below. Now the last thing we're going to take a look at is their multifunction power pack, and also with the built-in wallet. So this is kind of like a combo set. You don't have to buy the wallet and then the battery pack separately. They do offer a combo pack, which I like personally. Taking a look at the power capacity, this battery pack that I have right here is 3400 milliamp hour, and the rated USB-C input is 5 volt at 2 amps, and the same goes for the output, 5 volt at 2 amps, and your wireless output is going to be 7.5 watts, and if you charge two devices at once, that wireless power is going to drop to about 5 watts. So let's just go ahead and take a look at this combo set here. All of these products that I'm showing you have different color options available, so if this isn't your style, you can go ahead and switch it out to a different color if you guys want. And the overall feel, kind of like a soft plasticky type of feel, not a hard plastic. Again, this is vegan leather, but I think they designed a nice power pack. Now on the side, this is your power button to turn it on or turn it off. And if the battery pack notices you're not using it after 30 seconds, it is gonna shut off by itself. So that's definitely a plus in my book. Now inside here, you're gonna have that matching wallet stand, which I actually showed you already. So there it is, it's the same color. You're gonna get a nice color match, if you will. And what else we get in the box here? If we take a look at the USB cable that comes inside of the box, it is a USB-C to USB-C. What I like about it is one of the tips has a MagSafe kind of easy detachable tip to it. So for example, if you go ahead and plug in one side to your battery pack and you go ahead and plug the other side into a phone, you can go ahead and charge a device via the cable. So you can see here, my phone is charging via the cable as well. But what I like about it is not only do you get that pretty cool LED light around it, but let's just say this is on the table, someone comes by and knocks it, you're not gonna have all of your devices fall on the floor, or you just forget that maybe your battery pack is connected to your phone and you walk away. It's just gonna detach and it's not gonna bring all of your devices tumbling to the floor. So that's always a plus in my book. And the magnet is pretty strong. It's going right to the battery pack. We do the shake test, not falling off. So the magnets are definitely pretty good here. And also you're wirelessly charging your device at 7.5 watts. And you can also charge the battery pack and charge your phone at the same time, or charge two devices at the same time, one wirelessly and one via that USB-C port on the back there. So overall, I think this is a nice battery pack in general. But let's go ahead and attach the wallet, because this is where things get a little bit interesting. So again, you do have this multifunction kind of stand. There's portrait mode, there's landscape mode, if you will. So the wallet kind of just attaches to the back of the battery pack, just again, giving you a little bit more functionality. Now, putting two devices versus one is going to increase that thickness, but if you're out and about and you need a stand, or you're out and about and you already have this little wallet snap case on the back and you also have the battery pack, the great thing about it is you can combine forces and get that battery pack stand. So while you're commuting, charge up your device and go ahead and watch some movies or whatnot. Take that FaceTime call from your loved one. So I think this is a nice overall design. Let me kind of just pop on a different color. Nope, that doesn't look too good. Get a matching set. That's what I recommend. Now, just since I do have three cards, I just want to kind of do a little shake test. Now, yes, extra weight means it's going to pop off a lot easier than if you just have the battery pack. That's just one thing I want you guys to know. Now let me just kind of snap on this other one. Maybe you don't want things to be super bulky, so you can go ahead and mix and match if you guys wanted to, just like that. Let me go ahead and see if the pop socket is still gonna work. Pop socket, not really gonna work, but the stand, if you wanted just to put a smaller stand on the back, that is still gonna work pretty nicely. There's your portrait mode. So again, I like this origami functionality from MoFt. I think they do a nice job. But that's really it, guys, when it comes to these devices. Let me know what you think about all of them down in the comments below. I really appreciate you guys watching. Thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll catch you in another video.